Yeah. Going a couple years back, me and my mother used to have a few things in the talk. We used to have a lot of fireworks. We never made a lot of things out of its own small talk. We've always talked about deeper things. I was only a child, but she treated me like a man. She talked to me. I remember one day, it was Independence Day. She got in her own shit, her arguments with the man of Marco. And Marcos and Marcos, and then we see these ways. They changed the world, maybe through the seizures. And Marcos and Marcos, I see these goals, I see these tricks, see these foes. My brother, I see these same of things, I see these same of things. I never see these names of things. They look at me, they look at this. Oh, a twist, they gather the goggles, they try to take it to drink. I say numbers, they never take me from the brink. There were some days they had these own perks. I see it with my own mom. I saw it when we went to amusement parks. We'd have those arguments. I see it always on the face. I see these switching faces. I say, they're talking about me. They talks about them. They say nothing but their ways, but they hawks about them. They're picking all the fucking food. They're taking part of it over and everything. They have no fucking space. Getting it up ways. I'm losing my words. I'm looking back. I'm looking out of my ways. I'm seeing when I'm looking at the mirror. I see something for so very clear on me. It never hold me back. But some days it holds me down.